come from? I just saw the doctor sitting on a little ledge of the rock.
What's his sort of?
Well, it's all this fancy, yeah? It has a garden, I'm sorry, you know? Come on, this old lady. You need to know your history, you should do.
I'll tell it to her. Sit down, both of you. Once, I was a real turtle. Used to go to school in the sea. Our master was an old turtle. Used to call him Cocktails.
Why did you call him Cocktails if you wasn't one?
Because he taught us, of course, by you.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself for asking such a simple question.
We went to school in the sea. We had the best of education. In fact, we went to school every day.
Well, I went to day school too.
With lecturers?
Yes, we learned French and music.
And washing?
No, of course not.
Ah, then yours wasn't a really good school, was it? At ours, we had French, music and washing extra. I only took the regular course.
And what was that?
Really annoying thing to begin with, then the different branches of paramedic and fish and distraction of education and nutrition.
Well, how many hours a day did you do these lessons?
10 hours the first day, 9 and so on.
What a curious plan!
That's the reason they're called lessons, because they're lessons from day to day. Anyway, that's enough about the lessons. Now more about the game show.
Were you ever introduced to a lobster?
Well, I was taste. Stick! I meant no. Yep.
Then you had no idea what a delightful thing a lobster chocolate is.
Keep back, please. We don't want you with us.
They will
purpose?
I mean what I say.
Shall we try another picture of the lobster? Or would you like the lobster for kissing you and
others? Well, a song, please. If the lobster would be so kind.
Broken up is for taste, I see. Sing a beautiful song, will you, Ophelia?